We're here at Celebration of Life at Levy Lake Park. It's all about getting the community together, awareness of police officers and teenagers and just everyone in the community that have been hurt or unfortunately killed in this area around the neighborhood. So we're trying to bring awareness to everyone how the community can come together and do something better other than being on the streets. We have different events out here. We have face painting, art painting, as you can see here. We got some of the kids painting art. We have face painting, balloon, soccer competition, 3-on-3. We have Miracosta. We have Vista Community Center. Different events, different groups, organizations throughout the area getting together. And it's set up by the Oceanside Community Center. They're raising awareness of all this. We have several events that are hosted here throughout the year. Not only this part, but throughout North County, Oceanside Community Area. We have a group, SOS, it Save Our Streets. They're out there trying to commute, trying to bring up the community and bring unity and try to keep kids out of the street, trying to work with the city and develop things like this so the community can have somewhere to go. Parents can have a place to take their kids and feel safe and have a great time, as you can see around this area.